Hey guys, today I'm going to show you the Never Get Wanted glitch in Red Dead Online. So this is pretty easy. All you need is Bounty Hunter and that's it. So basically you're going to want to go up to the bounty board. Click on one of those, it doesn't matter. You can't do a legendary bounty though because it spawns you in a random place. But then you can do this. Watch very closely. They literally don't care. There's literally no witnesses. And no one cares. At least that's the end of the